come out, wherever you are. Why, you little brat.
Well done.
Oh crap! Is that horrible moving? Again!
We can't find the recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phazerblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
Great! How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Welcome to Mighty's Gator Golf. home to Hurricane Hole-in-One. We're currently closed for the night. Come back soon.
Look for the security office in the back hallway. Since there is no flash photography allowed in Monte Golf, fast cams are often confiscated here, mainly because they are only sold in Monte Golf. It is a very clever marketing plan. Thank you. is nearby. You might want to look around the office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you.
What's this? Looks like an old camera.
That is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash. You found the Maser Size ticket. Now you can enter Maser Size.
Hey.
You can't hide forever. Give up. You can't win. You are nothing! Better than me?
Welcome to Mazercise. Work off the calories while you eat. Sign up for a membership pass today. Super cool perks include discounts on pizza, nachos, fries, and cookies. Now that's the smell of fitness.
These buttons change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
According to that message, one of the staff bots brought the key to the Superstar Theater. The entrance is located in the daycare. Security alert! Security alert!
Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staffbot. Thank you.
is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monte Golf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
down. Hey, you down. Thank you.